It's Triple Threads Baseball. Hope. Let's get to the rip in 133 and find out who gets what team in the break. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for the teams. All right, lucky number seven. So we got our first random finish over here, and let's go ahead and get ready for the team random. Good luck getting some of the biggest, best teams to own in the break. Ho, seven times through for the teams. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your team in the break as things stack up alongside. Oh, my. Good luck, everybody, with your teams. The Dodgers for Corey, the White Sox for Julian B. And certainly a lot of different opportunities to hit big. So good luck with Toronto, Trey, and Craig with the Yankees. Triple Threads Baseball, the first one we have coming out of here is a Nationals Max Scherzer for Joe G. Joe G, nice Scherzer. And we have a Goldie for Christopher B. And a Walker Buehler. Dodgers owner. So hit number one out of the break is in Triple Threads Baseball. Hit number one that we have popping is a Swanson. Dansby Swanson. Really nice Braves clutch Triple Threads. And that's going to be one for Nathan W. Congratulations. Nathan W. the clutch. Bat relic type hit here, and that is the clutch statistics. Seventh inning on, he really turns it up. Here's a Brendan McKay, Tampa Bay Rays auto. And that is very nice. 62 of 99 Rays hit in the rip. Congratulations to Tampa Trey. Brendan McKay. Bo Bichette. Who? Nice Bo Bichette. Purple parallel. That's a good rookie card to get. Trey is coming over so nice. And a Kyle Lewis comes out. Oh, my. Joe pulls down the Mariners. Kyle Lewis. So some really good parallels there. Oh, my gosh. Nice rip so far. And we have a Chris Bryant for the Cubs. And our next hit is coming up here in a minute. What's it going to be? We got a nice Chris Bryant. There he is, Freddie Freeman, the man in the game tonight, hitting the first home run to get the Braves that 1-0 lead. Brendan McKay. And our hit right here, my friend, our very next hit of the box break is a Scherzer. Washington Nationals owner Joe is picking up the Jumbo Relic Scherzer Emerald, 17 of 18. Nice one, Joe. Cleveland. Parallel. And an Alvarez comes out of here. And wondering, you know, with the hits and everything we had, it seemed like pack number two was kind of weak. And it's kind of like we only had three hits come out in the box break. In this particular one, there was three hits. So yeah, that was a. It says every mini box contains an autograph or a relic, and one of our mini boxes did not contain an autograph or a relic. I mean, I'm not going blind. I mean, we did not find one of these autographed. So that's some surprise, surprise. We'll have to see if we can email Tops about this video in the box break. Maybe they'll give us something.